pass through this side. And I'll tell you about the wall. That's part one of knocking down the skim coat. And once we get it smooth, we'll go ahead and do the temporary skip coat over the imperfections. Pretty much we'll dust it with a little bit of black, block it one more time, and then we'll be ready for the primer.